I didn't want to reinvent the wheel. I just wanted to get really good advice and kind of like not waste years trying to figure it all out. Because, you know, when you start a business, you're going to make a billion mistakes. And I wanted to try and avoid making as many mistakes as possible. So hooking up with people that have already been successful and have been in the business for 20 years, to me, was like a no-brainer.